See that little light right there, or where that light should be? My internet is down for the moment, and it doesn't happen often. But when it does, it's pretty important to me because I work at home. This is how I make my living. And I need a consistent, stable internet connection. So we're going to have to go out and find something. Another lovely day in the Portland area, sarcasm off. I have a place that I love to go for Wi-Fi. Simply because of the ambiance. And I love to work in a place that makes me feel cozy and is interesting and fun, because that kind of stirs my creativity. And that's when I work the best, is when I feel the most creative and the most passionate. And I am pretty picky about where I go for Wi-Fi because I want that place to spur that creativity of mine. Ladies and gentlemen, it may seem pretty strange, but I love coming to PDX, Portland International Airport, to work. And that's the joy of working at home. If you've got a laptop and a Wi-Fi connection, you can be anywhere, and that's your office. Definitely has the ambience that I speak of. I mean, there is so much here. It's like a mini mall, and there's thousands of people that come and go every single day from all parts of the world, and it's very cool to sit and watch the planes come and go, the people come and go, and just soak the place in. And lower level is one of the best places for free Wi-Fi. Of course, checking into Foursquare is a must do. Thing is, I'm not the only one. There are dozens and dozens of people I can see right here that have their laptops out working and playing, and I don't know, playing World of Warcraft or something like that, all using the free Wi-Fi here. That guy over there, he's got his iPad. It's cool. Not sure if he's reading the paper or watching the Smurfs, but it's cool. PDX was voted the number one airport in the nation for a reason, and it's because it's like a small city. It's just convenient, it's just cozy, it's just exciting, and it's a fun place to work. I mean, if you're hungry, you can go over here to Wendy's or some of the fine dining places, even pick yourself up an 84-course meal. You can go over here and get a cup of coffee and hop over to Pal's Books, and you can pick up a book or a magazine or a newspaper, take on your flight, or just sit and enjoy. Wash your pants. Go over to any of the places down the halls here and pick yourself up a whole new wardrobe. It's really incredible what you can find here. This is really public territory, you know, with all the security and everything, people trying to keep you from getting on your plane on time and trying to touch your junk and everything. Don't have to worry about that here. All I do is come in, grab a cup of coffee, grab something to snack on, set up the laptop, grab my mouse, and I'm off and running. Just too cool here. It's too cool. And that's about as groovy as it gets. Get to go to PDX and sit and drink coffee and work on the laptop for a couple hours and get my websites done and social networking updated. And I'm good to go for the day. It's quitting time. It's 5 o'clock somewhere. See ya.